Hi, good morning children. How are you? I hope you are all fine. Welcome to Nirbhaya High School, Padmanagar Phase 2, Chintan. Digital learning classes to understand the subject easily. I am your English teacher, Astalakshmi ma'am.
Hi children, we have completed our module. Yes children, now everyone open your textbooks and see lesson number 11. What is the lesson number 11? See here. The world from a railway carriage. What is the lesson number 11? The world from a railway carriage. The world from a railway carriage. What is the world from a railway carriage? Now we are going to see. Before going into our lesson, what we will do? Listen and say aloud words. Yes, children, say. Here in this listen and say aloud words, they have given the rhyming words. What are rhyming words? Here the rhyming words are means, word means what it is. Yes, the words, the two words which end, the sound, end sound will be same. The end sound will be same, no? That type of words are called as rhyming words. See here, everyone repeat after me. Witches, ditches. Witches, ditches. Battle, cattle. Battle, cattle. River, forever. River, forever. Scrambles, brambles. Scrambles, brambles. Road, load. Road, load. I buy. These are the rhyming words. Once again, I am going to read. You also read after me, children. Witches, ditches. Witches, ditches. Scrambles, brambles. Scrambles, brambles. Battle, cattle. Battle, cattle. Road, load. Road, load. River, forever. River, forever. I buy. Okay, now see here. Have you ever traveled in a train, children, and watched the view from the windows of things passing by? How did it feel? Do you feel as if the trees and electronic poles were moving the opposite direction? Describe your experience. See, first one. See, have you traveled, children? I have traveled. It will be very exciting to travel in the train. While we are sitting in the train, inside the train, and we are looking outside the train, means what it looks, it's very wonderful it will be looking. By seeing the fields, rivers, everything. The poles, when we are sitting like this, the poles are going back. When we are sitting that side, the poles, like, it will be moving. It comes reversely. When the train is going like this, the poles are going like this. It will be feeling like that. We'll be feeling very exciting and interesting to see the outside. I will be very enjoyed. I wanted to sit near the window seat and I wanted to watch. In my childhood, whenever we are going to village, we will be going by the train only. Myself and my brother were fighting because I want the window seat. We will be fighting there. Because when we are getting the seat, no? Yes, children. We will be fighting like this. Okay. Because we want the three sides will be, three seats only will be there. This side three, that side three will be there. We'll be four members we are going, means is three, and that side one only we will be getting. But we got one window seat, means we will be fighting for that. Two window seats means one side I will be, one side my brother will be sitting like this. Okay. But when we get only one window seat, then we will be both will be fighting that. I will be sitting there. Yes, children. Like that. We will be enjoying by seeing outside. Whenever we are going out, it is going, the any person it is outside, they'll be, when the road crossing, how the road crossing will be there, like the train crossing is there, then the vehicles on the road will be stopped. Yes, that time all the people will be standing there and we will be showing bye bye, we will be telling, means they also will be telling bye bye bye. Understood, children? Yes, now see here. Now we are going to read a poem about that, describing, the poet is describing the world looks from a speeding train, how it looks. Yes, now we are going to see here. Faster than the fairies, faster than the witches. Witches. Yes, children. Now, witches means what? The woman who casts spells, means the bad woman who casts spells. Faster than the fairies, faster than the witches. Means what? The train is going faster than the fairies. How the fairies will come and disappear, and how the witches will be there. Spelling the cast, blah, 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 blah. From that, them, the train is very fast. Bridges and houses, hedges and ditches. Hedges. Here, bridges and houses. Hedges and ditches. Hedges means what? The bushes. That are planted as a borders. borders that are called as hedges, and ditches, long and narrow roads that are dug among the road on a field. See here. Here, hedges, ditches. You know the ditches means what, children? It's a long, narrow holes. Okay. See here. Hedges means what? The plants which are planted like a borders. Okay. That. And charging along like troops in a battle. Charging means what? Rushing forward in an attack. Rushing forward in an attack. And along the like troops in a battle. Troops means what? A group of soldiers in a battle. The group of soldiers in a battle. All through the meadows, the horses and cattle. Meadows means what? Grassy fields. Meadows means what? Grassy fields. See here. Meadows means what, children? Grassy fields. Now here, what he is telling once, I will read the poem. You also read after me. Faster than fairies, faster than witches. Bridges and houses, hedges and ditches. And charging along like troops in a battle. All through the meadows, the horses and the cattle. Here what he is telling, the poet is telling that the train is going fast as the fairies. Faster than the fairies and faster than the witches. Witches means what? They will be having their magical things, no? Like that. They are not that much faster than the train. The train is only faster than them. And it is telling bridges and houses, hedges and ditches. Hedges means what? The grass or the plant which has planted like a borders, no? Like that. They are crossing that all bridges and houses, hedges and ditches. And it is like a charging along like troops in a battle. Charging means with a full forced attack. Yes, like a troop in a battle. Troop means what? The army of soldiers. The army of soldiers. I mean, a group of soldiers are going. How they will be going in a battle. Like that, the train is going, rushing like this. Okay, children. All through the meadows, the horses and cattle. All through the meadows means what? The green field, the grassy fields. All through the meadows, grassy fields where the cattle and horses are there. Okay, children. Now, all of a sight of the hills and the plains. All of the sight of the hills and the plains. You know, no, children? When we are going on in the train, we can see all the mountains, hills, everything, no? That. Fly as thick as driving rain. Here what? The train is going as fast as like a, thick as like a rain, heavy rain, how it will fall. Like that it is going very faster. And ever again in the wink of an eye, painter station whizzled by. It is when we are closing like this, or we are doing means it is going like faster, like anything. And we can listen the stations by this whistle. Okay, the stations are coming, whistle and the painted stations. Here once again I will read, you read it off. All of the sight of the hills and plains fly as thick as driving rain. And ever again in the wink of an eye, painted stations whizzle by. Yes, children. Now, here is a child who glambers and scrambles. What they will do? They glambers and scrambles. Glambers means what? To climb with great difficulty on one's hand or knees. And scramble, struggle to climb. Here, the children are who they are, who are glambers means they are climbing with great difficulty on one's hand, knees. And they are struggles to climb. All by himself and gathering brambles. What are the brambles, children, here? Thorny bushes. The bushes, thorny bushes. While moving in the train, we'll be seeing all these things. Yes. Here is a tramp who stands and gazes. And here is the green for stringing the dicers. Stringing the dicers. Here is a tramp, a poor homeless person. He is there. Yes, he is there. And who stands there and gazes the train. And here is a green for stringing the dicers. It is a very greenery we can see outside of the train. Yes, children. Here is a cart run away in the road. We're sitting in the train only. We can see the outside parts. Yes, the road. Here is a cart. Cart is what? The horse. The riding horse. Lumping along with a man and load. Lumping means what? Moving along slowly and happily. Yes, children. And here is a mill and there is a river. Mill means what? A building where grain is turned into a flour. A mill it is. Okay. Which is the grain is turned into a, means the grains we will put and it will be turning into a flour. No, that is called. Each glipsy and gone forever. Each glipsy and gone forever. It is like that. The mill means, you know, the children, a building where grain is turned into a floor. Okay. This is your poem here. How the poet is telling that how the train, when we are passing in the train, how we will feel. When you are passing in a train, how we will feel, how the train is going, whatever it is. Okay, children, here the child was glamoring and slumbering as he gathered the brambles. Means what? From the train, we can see the children, we can see the old man, we can see the poor people, we can see that all we can see going, the train is passing all through that. Yes, children, many interesting things we can see from the speeding train. Once we will read the poem. Okay. Faster than fairies, faster than witches, bridges and houses, hedges and ditches, and charging along like troops in a battle. All through the meadows, the horses and the cattle, all of the sight of the hills and the plains, fly as thick as driving rain, and ever again in the wink of an eye, painter stations whistle by. Here is a child who clambers and scrambles, all by himself and gathering brambles. Here is a tramp who stands and gazes, and here is the green for stringing the daisies. Here is a cart run away in the road, lumping along with man and load. And here is a mill and there is a river, each eye glipsy and gone forever. Means here is a mill and a river. River is also there. We will be seeing, no, when there is a downwater river is there, on that the bridge will be there. On the bridge we are going, we are sitting in the train and the train is going on the bridge. Means how you'll feel. It's very exciting, yes, children. Yes, it will be very nice also by saying that. Okay, this is your lesson number 11. What is the lesson number 11, children? The world from a railway carriage. Okay. Now see here, which magical creatures are not as fast as the moving train? Magical creatures, who are there? Fairies and witches. In the poem, what seems to be charge along like troops in a battle? What seems to be battle? Tramp train. How do the hills and plains look from the speeding train? How it will look? So all of the sight of hills and plains fly as thick as driving rain. What does the tramp do? Tramp stands and gazes. Tramp stands and gazes. Read the poem. Write the rhyming words in your classwork, meanings in your classwork, new words in your classwork. And write the LUD questions in your homework book. Understood, children? Everyone will complete your work. Complete the work. Read the poem. Read the poem once. Understood, everyone? Complete the chat and complete the notes, children.